Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Auto Tech TV. And today we are playing Forza Motorsport 7. We are going to go ahead and turn our controller on, and we are going to jump into our... No. Not our drift car. We are going to jump. What is wrong with me? This is like 2-3 days in a row. I'm going to blame it on being dropped on my head. All right, so let's move forward. We're going to go ahead and go back into our single player, and we will do... Let's look at rivals. We haven't done that yet. What do we got? Spec challenges, track days, autocross, drift zone. Beat your rival's drift score to win. Why not? Let's check it out. That should be an easy one. What do we have for... What is this? Huh, I don't know. Let's try the first one here. Against Smoking Out. I have to use the same car as him? Controller is just acting funny. What's going on here? What kind of card did he use? Does it say? Mazda RX-7, RX-7. Let's try the RX-7. So, what, it's going to make me buy a similar vehicle? I guess. Recommended. Oh, okay, I think I see how this is working out. I think I see how this is working out. We could run a Mustang, Infiniti, Nissan, Opel. I guess we will go with the Silvia. Go ahead and buy this. We haven't made our design, I don't think, like, just to be able to. We're going to race automatically. Setup's already made, I hope. Are my assists, like, preset? All right, here we go. That's better. I'm going to say, what's going on here? Because I don't think the assists are set where they need to be. ABS off, 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 off. Okay, so maybe they are. I was wrong. And tuning and upgrades. Let's get a tune real quick here. Drift. See if we find anything. I mean, we'll try it, right? Download and install. Running out of our lemon water. That'll probably be my favorite drink. I'll let you guys jump below down in the comments. Why don't you tell me what your favorite drink is? What do you guys enjoy? While you're down there, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that notification button. That way you don't miss any of our content as we're getting it uploaded. Heck yeah, we'll buy that for $82,000. $82,000 is nothing for us. We're expert racers, right? We got this. Oh, not what we wanted. It's still on there, right? Okay. We just noticed something I didn't notice before. Alright, let's give it a shot. Let's see what we can do. They still got a manual, right? Car looks pretty nice, I guess, for an older car. Well, if Smoke can't drift, I'd like to know who is playing the game and drifting for him. Not where we want to go. Got no drift score. No turning. I do not like this car one bit. Well, I do not like the setup one bit. Let's put it that way. Yeah, this tune's garbage. All right. Did I click the right button? All right. All right. Okay. We're going to go ahead and go with the King Posh, because I'm familiar with how his tunes run. See how this runs. Wow, another $88,000 worth of tunes. All right, let's try this again. Promising, you just gotta keep it on the track. Well, we beat that rival. Target score is 5,184. We've already hit 6,700 on our first lap. Now we're going after Lazy Medic. Oh, too fast. Target score 8,580. We're already at 5,000. We might actually get this. Might actually get this one on the first try. We got this one. We actually jumped ahead a few places, it looked like. don't think we're going to get him on the first try this time around. Not this guy. Fail. Oh man, that sucked. Missed out on all the big turns right in the beginning. Wow. Had a great start to this lap and then lost everything on it. Redemption right there. Keep it, keep it. Oh man. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, man. Alright, so... Alright, so we beat quite a few rivals. And I don't know if we're gonna get any others. Not without a bunch of practice. Hit the view button. Even trying to concentrate, it's not helping. Oh! That one hurt. And that's it for that. Whew! Nope, we're done. No restarting, nothing. We're done. First place what? All they did was hit a bunch of walls. Hey, we got some credits for the racing, though. Not nearly what we spent building that car. We definitely got to run that car some more and get its money worth back. It was more than $160,000, like $200,000 we spent on it, I think. Just gotta beat Smoke here as well. And we'll run the Sylvia again. Go ahead and start. 26 minutes. We got just a couple minutes to beat Smoke. Oh, too fast. Off the track. Do I need to try to keep it in second gear here? Hey, we beat Smoke in the first lap. Yep. We beat Smoke. Oh, next rival is Challenger. Ooh, that was close. Almost lost 4,000 there. We need every every little piece we can get. Alright guys, I don't think we're going to beat Challenger on this one, and we are out of time. Make sure you go ahead and comment, subscribe, let us know how you're liking the Forza Motor Series. Let us know what you would like to see more of or less of. Would you like to see more of us designing cars? Would you like to see more of us drifting? Would you like to see more of us doing the circuit racing? What would you like? Go ahead, go down there, take the time, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button, that little bell down there, make sure your notifications are turned on. That way you can see all the new amazing content that we deliver for you. All right, and until the next episode, you guys have a great night. Good night.